Thank you, Emily.
My love, every grain of sand on your skin, braille for the blind ones who do not need our names. In my dreams, you are always naked, but never provocative. You point to a tree and tell me it is ours. Young, backlit, twisting roots, twisting branches, you tell me it is ours. We press our palms together, agree that the distance in between is the difference only time offers. When I'm awake, don't forget this. I never wanted us to co-write grocery lists, never requested your presence. But in my dreams, you hold your hand up. Like it or not, you are not a mistake. I've slept in your grace, held you in the space behind my forehead. You are so ancient, yet you nurse on ocean waves. You say to me, come. Behind the yellow curtain, you've laid down pillows. You have ice cream.
I know you are a keeper.
You are a keeper, so I do not enter. I'm such a coward. Why did you keep me in your sight? I am so droplet in an ocean of light, but you drink me and I am delight. I used to smile now. Others notice and they want to touch my hair. They tell me I am a free spirit. I say to them I am a secret that they keep for themselves. I invite them into my house. I've laid out a banquet. They do not. Tethered and tattered within these eternities, if you left me years ago, I'll never know it. Your love, like light from a distant star, you are my only prayer. I whisper, murmur, like wind in the tall grasses of the plain.
I will fill your face with kisses, till I no longer need your name.
So come to me.